purpose of this how-to video is to explain how a seismic detector can be directly mounted onto a smooth steel surface. For technicians who are familiar with installing seismic detectors directly onto a steel surface, the only real change will be in the actual drill template. The main changes are that the detector location is indicated here with the cable access points, and for this particular application we are interested in the weld symbol, which depicts that the detector is being mounted onto a steel surface, and for the direct application, which means the detector will be screwed directly onto the steel. We follow the lines and the arrows, which indicate the two mounting holes which will secure the detector, and the GMXS1 location, which is located here. All of the symbols and holes and indications are not required as part of this process. The drill template can be rotated through 360 degrees to meet the required cable access point. Here we have rotated through 180 degrees, which shows the cable access point now at the bottom of the detector, which lines up with the detector, but the two mounting holes still line up with the drill template, and the GMX1 location lines up with the true location. With the template stuck to the steel surface and the holes identified, another top tip might be to identify the hole sizes that have to be drilled in the steel. Here we can see 3.5 millimeter and 3.5 millimeter. Three holes now drilled to 3.5 millimeter diameter and tapped to M4, the drill template can be removed from the steel surface. The detector can now be secured into its final location. The GMXS1 test transmitter can now be offered to the steel surface. Using a Torx screwdriver, tighten up the screws to a force of 2 newtons. The installation of the detector is now complete.